Suno, suno! Can you hear me?
If you shout like this, the whole world can hear you.
I just want to feel my vocal cords vibrating. Our teacher told us that the vibration of vocal cords in our throat allows us to make sound. You are able to hear me because these vibrations from my mouth are then passed to you through air. I wish I could see these vibrations.
Sometimes you cannot see them, but you can see their effect through these activities. Let me show you how we can feel the vibration of the sound. Blowing balloon. Take a balloon and blow it up. Hold it against your ear and press your lips against the balloon and speak. Can you hear me?
Yes, yes.
That is, you can hear the vibration through the balloon and can feel them. One can feel his or her own voice through his or her lips as the balloon's skin vibrates, creating sound waves.
Can we see the effect of vibration?
Yes, of course. Grains vibration. For that, you will need a colorless polythene packet, a white mouth tin can, a rubber band or string, a few grains of puffed rice, a metal tray or a steel vessel, a wooden stick or ruler. Now cut the polythene packet and stretch it over the open mouth of the can. Use this rubber band to hold the polythene in place. Place few puffed rice on the polythene. Hold the metal tray or the steel vessel near the can. Tap it hard with a wooden stick or ruler. The metal tray vibrates when it is hit with the ruler. These vibrations make the air around it vibrate too. The vibrations pass through air and make the stretched polythene to vibrate as well. This makes the puffed rice move. That means sound is created when an object moves and the air around it vibrates, creating sound waves. Do you know when you cup your ears with your palm, you hear a dull roaring sound?
Yes.
That's the echo of the blood moving in your ear. Now that you have learned the properties of sound, create your own musical instrument.
Wow, what a wonderful idea.
Making of musical instruments. Take a paper cup and a string. Tie a large note at one end of the string, about 35 cm long. Make a tiny hole in the middle of the bottom of the paper cup. Run the unknotted end of the string through the inside of the cup and poke it through the hole. Hang it from a hook. Keep the string in stretched state by pulling the cup downward. Rub your thumbnail down the string while pulling the string tightly. Vibrations in the string make the cup vibrate. The vibrating cup moves the air inside it and makes a louder sound. Let's make another musical instrument. Bottle organ. Take 8 glass bottles of the same size, water and a pencil. Fill the first bottle almost completely with water. The water level in the second should be a little lower than the first bottle. Continue lowering the level of the water in each successive bottle. Now gently blow across the top of each bottle until you can make a sound. Did you notice about the sounds produced by our bottle organ? The air in the bottle vibrates when you blow across the mouth of the bottle, making sound waves.
Oh, thank you so much. That's a lot of information to get in these few hours. I can use all these examples in my project work. Goodbye.
Okay, good luck for your project.
Thanks again.